Hi, I'm Jim from affordablebindingequipment.com. Today I'm going to show you the deluxe sewing frame that I make. This is what it looks like on the bottom. It has feet to hold it up off the countertop. And the normal, small, regular sewing frame I make has this bar across the top. Due to a request of a customer, I added this on. And what this has is adjustable rods, so when you put your cords in here, you can adjust them each one individually and you can move them around wherever you need them. There's 8 of these on here. I can add more if you want that. And now I'm going to show you how it comes apart for storage. This comes off. You unscrew these. And it makes it nice and flat for storage or for travel. I'm Jim from affordablebindingequipment.com.